Feel bad, rest in peace to X. I just got a new Patek, rest in peace my ex. Brand new coupe, fully loaded specs. Shorty a giraffe, all she give me his neck. Cash all hundreds, I don't write no checks. I'm up now for being up next.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy, brownshameer. Slash King Bliky, as Branch Mr. P. Yo, the reason I'm laughing because I'm watching your boy Axon. Hey, so this dude, they know, and they was at the supermarket. He's like, he had a glizzy in his hand. He was like, bro, he's trying to give you a glizzy. He's like, actually, like, boy, you better back that glizzy up. And he ate, and then before they left, man, he saw the whole glizzy go hold. He was like, oh my god, that man's a glizzy warrior. He's a glizzy champ. Bro, yo, Axon is stupid, bro. Man said, glizzy champion. I was like, well, man said glizzy champion. I was like, oh no, he did him wrong. Yo, glizzy champion. Yo, if you my friend, and I catch you eating a glizzy, and I call you glizzy champion, just know, we ain't friends no more if I call you glizzy champion. That man's a little weird. Yo, he's stupid.
Man, why is it tilted up so hard? They ain't cooked. They gonna grab her.
Yo, he's stupid.
Yo, I'm like getting shut up. I'm getting disrespected.
I don't like it. Yo, I'm done. It's stupid. Yeah, I'm done with him. Yo, what's his name? What's his friend name again? Nah, it's not recruiter because we didn't come to recruiter or play Minecraft together. Man. They play Minecraft on the same lobby, but not together. On the same scene.
Yeah.
Listen, she ain't gonna know her phone number.
I'm going back to the house, huh? I can't believe I got stood up.
You think it's up, but he's crying, but you over laughing. Get out of my house!
Stacy? Stacy?
Stacy?
Yo, she wasn't talking to me earlier. Yo, alright.
Stacy never say nothing in any episode, so what you talk about? She's talking to you.
Wait, what the?
All you see is text messages. Shorty don't
Stacy,
talk.
She just at the park waiting. Hey! Yo, what up? That's the first time she said something, yo. Let's go! Yo, what's good with it? Wait, what? I was just with a friend. Wait.
Oh, nah.
What friend?
She cheating.
You ain't tell me about no friends?
She cheating.
I don't recall that.
Guys, let me tell you something. When a girl says, when you and your girl about to go on a date, you know what I'm saying? And she come back, and you get stood up, and she didn't go to the date, and she said she was just with a friend. I'm telling you right now, she was not with a friend. She was with another man. And if you stalk her, and she was actually with a friend or something like that, then she's trustworthy. But usually, 10 out of 10, they be usually with a, when they say they with a friend, they with a dude. They always with a dude. That's a fact.
That's a friend. Oh, just a friend. That's what's up. I'm hanging. I was hanging with just a friend earlier, but not anymore. So, you know what I'm saying? But I guess.
Wait. You try to get your girl going, though. Jealous. And she'd be like, oh, who are you hanging out with? Oh, my friend, just a friend. Alright, bro, stop on my thoughts. What's up, Clint? I didn't mean to shoot your partner, but now you have back here. Oh, hey, Hooper, yeah, though, yeah, remember.
A friend? Who is this? Oh, dude, let it be Steve. Let it be Steve from down the street.
Two piece.
Let it be dark.
Oh,
let it be dark. I'm
holding
that one. Let it be dark.
Yeah, Hooper mode, not dark. How many people have seen other on this street? Hooper, though.
Right? There is literally Lucy is the only one, and she lives on this street, I'm pretty sure. And the only people on this street is, I don't know where Dark's been, I don't know where Kuda's been, but...
Kudo.
Oh, no. Dude, I knew the op were on 16th Street, bro.
When the Wi-Fi is good, but you're still lagging.
I don't know if you're down.
Run my hands, homie. Run them hands.
My legacy, bro.
I can't believe she did that to my boy. Action. I'm with a friend. Nah, bro. You ain't no with no friend. I'm your friend to the very end. Alright, boy. You my boyfriend. What's up, hey, you my friend and my girl. At the same time, baby girl. Stop playing with my world.
Going inside. Just going upstairs.
Like, mother. Okay, come show him what's up. Come on, come on. Line big fella. Yeah, I'm playing on my top now, right? On my top now, going to knock down, right? On my top now. Hook line big fella. Woo! Big fella. Hold on, big fella. What's your fortune? You ain't got a job, big fella. But you ain't got a dime, big fella. I'm all with you, big fella. Why are we the only one to this party about this life? Why are we the only one in line, big fella? Oh, I'm out of here. Make it home by 9, big fella. Pop, coming home. Pop, calling. What's going on? Oh, I'm inside, big fella. Oh, I'm inside, big fella. Hold on, big fella. Hold on, big fella. Tell me, what's your frustration? You ain't got it. Don't hurt my wheel, oh, my. Anytime, big fella. You said you got a job, big fella. Why you always with a gun? Ah, big fella. You said you got a job. What time to get your own? Told you got a job, but this time for you to get your own money. You said this party about to slap. I'll be the only one in line, big fella. Hold on, big fella. Tell me what's your question. Oh, big fella. Yo, I'm about to play Davis music, cause I don't know what it is, but like that sound like the big fella's funny. Hold on, big fella. Whoa! Yo. If YouTube wasn't doing this, we try to crap when you say certain things, it does that scoop down, takes the video down. I wasn't able to say what I was going to say, but like, I can't. Oh, guys, get ready for tomorrow, because your boy, brownshameer, is dropping another vlog. I'm doing a vlog tomorrow, guys. But guess what? Tomorrow I'm gonna be pranking. Come on. I can't tell you when I'm gonna be pranking, but I'm gonna be pranking someone. Prank Wars didn't start. Prank Wars had started, but it ended. We're gonna start back up.
Is she dating the gun guy? Alright, yo, you get to look because she doesn't hang with him. You look, I'm gonna hide.
When you go to the gun shop, but somebody asks you what you're buying a gun for. What are you buying a gun for? Me. You my business. Don't do that. me grabs him. It's my job to know what you're gonna do. That's the gun. And it's my job to kill you now. Then I actually do so don't work. Be in my business. Me dropping him on the counter with grabbing him by his dick back neck. You wanna play right? Stay in my business. Oh, you in my business? Don't do that. Me over here about to kill him. Now, do as you told. Give me. I'm coming to buy a gun. You don't be in my business. What I do with the gun is what I do with the gun. I bought it. Hey, man, on my business. You in my business? Don't do that. I'm literally in a vehicle. I was literally just walking through a vehicle. Stop playing with me, man.
She's running out. Dude,
she's moving. Bro, why does he have a gun? Now I'm super scared. Wait, like, a gun.
I like
how you,
everything that goes on in this street, bro. Hey, that's
just protection. Oh, your boy action say. Oh, why she moving that fast?
I don't know about you.
Oh, I don't see how the gun. Nah, with the rhythm, you have me like, bro. You have guns too. We talk about, oh, she got a gun. She talk about specific. She might shoot me. First of all, if she is, boy, you got a gun too. You have a whole bunch of guns in your basement, my guy. Speaking of my basement, guys, you better get ready for Minecraft Episode 1, 14th Street. Some things been going on in 14th. I just moved to 14th Street. Some things going start. Some things just started happening. And I just moved there. I can't tell you anything that just started. They have what's happening on 14th Street. All right, I'm out on 13th Street. I'm on 14th Street. Sorry, guys.
Cheating, big fella.
Where else I'm going? Hey, I think we're doing both. But stop playing on my top now. Maybe we can talk about this. Big fella. Big fella's not that good. Big fella's not that serious. You lucky I'm lagging right now.
Water bottle, bro. You know what? Yeah, I need that water.
the whole first game without that. Whoever shot me in your mom's like, ooh, let me not even say it. He ain't worth me saying it.
Almost there.
Well, he's breaking the window, but they say almost there.
Oh, yeah.
It's
about to happen. Anyway, they got indestructible glass. I don't know how you broke out here the first time. You must have
hit
that thing with a rock.
Smack that joke. What you say, bro?
Who's going on? Walk to the front door like he lives here, bro. Walk to the front door like he lives here again. I don't know, he might be gaining her memory or something. Oh my god, bro.
Oh heck, not my girl. Nah, I can't give you no information about what's coming next season because I was about to give some information. Give him a...
I already learned about what Action did to my mom.
Bro.
What? They lied. I didn't do nothing wrong with her father's. Bro. Nah, dude. I'm not about to get lied on, bro.
Using food for you? Bro.
What? I'm doing everything. So people just going behind my back lying about my name. Mm-hmm. Y'all got 4 bars in a track coming real soon.
Should have brought a gun and took him out.
He will be sure to give you everything. Never mind, though. My downfall, bro. Oh, what about you?
Say what's gonna happen next season, but I already know what's gonna happen next season. Next episode. The next episode dropping Friday, Thursday. I guess next episode.
Police officer will never be together. To be on the bright note, at least she didn't get a boyfriend, but that's even worse, bro. She's working with the dang ops, bro.
I'm talking right now. My girl. And I ain't talking about Minecraft. Cause I ain't getting my permission. My girl working with the ops. I'm beating her, bro. I'm just, I ain't gonna be here. I'm kicking out the crib, bro. I'm about to stay here in my crib and work for the op. Nah, bro. And give me information about me now. Nah, bro. You better get out my house before I get the girl to get out of my house.
Walking around the house. Yeah, Stacks lap number 52. Oh, isn't it your favorite? Stacks, it's your favorite. Oh my gosh. Look.
What? Man, ding dong, this is his own friend, his own friend's house while he fights
it. Don't matter of time. I think they just went home and restored her memory. Like, when we
bro,
just left,
really
they just restored her memory. I think.
Yeah.
It's either that or they're about to. That being said, hey, you don't mind if I crash at the crib again?
Bro, yeah, you definitely crash.
Alright, bro. Hey, man. Too much always goes on, man. Hey, y'all enjoy. Y'all better hit that like button. Check out my boy Hooper. 13th Street's getting crazier. what should I do about Stacy, man? Let me know. With all that being said,
Stacy out of pocket, bruh. Hopefully, you know who I'm gonna say. Don't do that. Cause like. Yo, I gotta do some fishing over here. I gotta meet a girl. I don't even care, man. I can't tell you what's gonna happen or something, guys. But I know what's happening. But get ready for that first episode that's dropping.
I just had to put on
them. I released my face.
What?
Yo, her face was, she just got folded.
Yo, Keys, what's up? It's Free Asma here. But remember, that's my intro for now on. Welcome back to some more Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. And before we actually get started with this video, I want to thank you guys so much for 25k subs. I can never properly thank you guys every time we hit like 21k, 22k, whatever, because I always have pre-recorded videos. My main goal is to get at least like 30k or 40k.
Look, guys, you see how she said she has pre-recorded videos? Yeah, I'm not pre-recorded videos. Like, this video we're watching right here, that's somebody who's getting literally just got recorded. Well, let me tell you something, right, guys?
I'm trying my hardest.
All those videos that I will have, like, pre-recorded, like, holiday videos, because, like, trying to spend the holiday with my family, right? I'll do a lot for you, like, and stuff, but not, like,
so much, like, let's keep on this journey.
I'll be recording, like, doing a really good, I'll do a lot for you.
That's
big. Let's go straight to it.
Let's do this, y'all. So you guys enjoyed the last part,
and then
I
lost. So I'm
gonna keep it going. Oh, I thought that was
some
into little world here.
Yeah, little boy,
yeah.
Sit down. Ping tong. I kissed him on the forehead.
Gosh, I'm so, like,
no homo.
Kind of scared how his boss is gonna be like, cause. The last down, time home. Last game, the insanity one,
little boy to me, I kissed you in your forehead.
I was just...
You don't got this watch like me, little boy to me. I kissed you in your
forehead. So simple.
You don't got this watch like me, little boy to me, I kissed you in your forehead. Sit down, King Tom.
They have like 3 stages.
Yeah, look my...
I should not be getting wrecked at all, because I am a pro Crash player.
What she say?
Cause let's see if that actually.
What she says? You should pull back the car. Oh, you hear? Stop the cap!
Thank goodness. What the heck was that? Hit him. Now he got freaking.
Yeah, guys. Now that I got USB, I can add sound effects, a whole bunch of funny stuff, and funny things
to my video. Yeah.
I got to add green screen effect.
Yeah, that
would
be tripping today.
Yeah.
Whoa, he's mad.
I'm gonna do something.
Let's hit him.
This boy's a, ooh, let me not say it, bro. Let me not say it, bro. If I don't stop lagging, I'm gonna, ooh, I'm gonna smack him the Wi-Fi.
Hold on, can
we
go in there? It's just for the boxes, that's all. I've been trying to adventure on Crash Games, and it's like, not like that.
No, not no more.
I'm scared.
Yeah,
what the heck?
Ooh,
I thought myself to stop double jumping.
Yeah, this game will have me. See, guys, I like,
oh,
Crash Bandicoot,
okay,
Bandicoot games, but like time to time, they're fun actually. But like you know how like certain areas you got to turn with the camera. The dude turns with the camera and stuff. See, that's gonna be a little hard. I play third person games, stuff like that. My dude,
that box, right? What is that?
I gotta play something like this.
How you get that? Doing the level again? I don't know. They told me how to. What? How did I miss that piece?
Ooh, y'all, I literally put the, I'm doing this so wrong. Can I go back,
please? Oh, wow.
I was literally
trying to jump on that peach.
I was... Let me see that trigger thing real quick.
Trying to jump on that peach. I was...
Triggered. Oh, I'm about to get that. I gotta get that trigger green screen.
Whoa,
the trigger green screen is like gonna be about to be fire.
Ah,
When you say something funny, when you try to say something funny but it was really funny, you're fine. Hilarious. Everybody knew. Everybody with you. Everybody with you when your friends try to say something funny but it was corny. Aha! Pipe me smooth with that. Joke was corny as ever, bruh. When you glitch the game, but you get folded.
Alright, I was scared to go by his blade. He might friggin' cut me.
Me.
Okay, let's see if I
can do it. That could never be me. That happened to me. I'm straight punching the DV.
What's the time
for that?
Oh my god, I'm gonna die right here.
So you're gonna hit it. Come on, yeah, this game on top of my top now. One on my top now.
Ooh, we did that.
Well, that just might happen, right? Come on, bro. Stop playing my.
Ooh, they're tricking me here.
I was so easy, like his mama. ABC's 1, 2, 3. I'ma pull up with a good mom and come on, Fortnite. Please stop the lying or smack your mama. Maybe you're gonna have some baby mama drama. ABCDEFGHIJKLMNP. I'ma pull up with the back. I'ma hit him back. Baby, no, I got the back. I'ma hit him back. Why you capping? You know, back and more. Like, name is that. Oh, guys. I'm gonna need some help on Instagram. Real quick. Nah, dude, I don't ask for help. No, Instagram is bad. But really, I'm on Instagram, just scrolling through Instagram. Someone made a page, you know how fun I have the ENT page? Someone made a page called ExtremeKids2020ENT. And literally, I said, I'm release music that's not going, Wolverine! Oh no, not Wolverine. Skin. Wolverine skin. I some music that's unreleased that someone just come out of nowhere. And I just scrolling through Instagram and I see that my music, I'm posting my music. That music was not supposed to get posted yet. So I said, oh heck no. And I gotta tell you, I was like, yo, take that down for I'll sue you. I have the rights to sue someone because one, technically you don't own that song. One, first off, you don't even own the song. That's the first thing. You don't even own my song, so what the heck you doing with my song? Talk about, oh, it got leaked. Nah, bruh. I ain't trying to hear that, bruh. Yanni, y'all sat there and hacked my Instagram page or hacked my Instagram page, something. To get my that song because that song was not that song was pre-recorded. I added it up and added. Yeah, I'm freaking. You know how people have those things in the background. People said something, like money, something like stuff like that in the background. The song. I just had to add those in it. And there was another song that was gonna get posted a couple days coming on soon. And I'm over here just holding something for it, and I see a whole ENT page called Extreme Kids 2020 ENT. And someone's over posting pictures of me and my unreleased music. And posting one of my unreleased logos that's gonna be in my vlogs. So I was like, bro, come on, bro. I just freaking made Extreme Kids. Extreme Kids is not even that popular like yet. And from one video, yeah, just come out of nowhere, just making a whole Extreme Kids 2020 ENT page. See, I don't care about the page. You can post whatever you want on the page. But when you post the stuff that's mine that's it there and worked hard on, so nobody can see yet until the day's coming on, you just straight post my shit. You think I'm not about to get mad about that? Nah, man. And I'm talking about, oh, take it down for a sue. You talking about, oh, no. What you mean, no, bro? And I'm going to sue that dude. Who else? Dude or female? I don't care what gender it is. You're not about to sit here and think you're about to get away with posting some videos that was songs that were not supposed to be posted yet. They over here posted pictures of me that I had them on Instagram. That was on my Instagram. That was on my Instagram camera roll. I'm going to. You think I'm about to get mad about that? Heck yeah, I'm about to get mad about that. I sat there and made some stuff. Sat there and made stuff. You just about to say and post my stuff before the sit there and post my stuff on this. And I can't say that was one of my co-workers I work with for my channel. Because I don't work with nobody besides myself and the Extreme Kids. I work with the Extreme Kids. And the Extreme Kids, the people in this thing, Extreme Kids is that man Nike, and that's a YouTube channel. Nah, that shit don't have a YouTube channel no more. And the people I work with, my co-workers, I really don't work with co-workers, but the only co-workers that I work with is Jalen Aiken. Stan B. Long. Yeah, for that video that I did, guys. That video that I did while I was doing that freaking 14th Street video, I had to use the one, the only Stampy skin. I didn't get to use my regular original skin because Minecraft wanted to be acting stupid, like our son and our brother. Yeah, I probably didn't get to hear what I said because. Bro, you tell me you took that long to take a screenshot? Bro, stop playing on my top. You know, don't take that long to take no goddamn freaking screenshot. Or shoot me, you're ugly like your dad. Let me hit save real quick, because I know someone's going to try to shoot me. Whoever shoot me, you're trash, bro. You can't even hit a screenshot on me. You're trash. I'm about to troll, too. Whoever left these mother flippers, I'm tired of these mother flippers, snakes. One is making flicking pain. One is making flicking pain. Playing. Watch, I told you I'm trolling. Stupid ass boy. Trolling. Hey, when I did when I say baby, do you love me? Are you ready? It's like, let me stop playing. I'm trying to just make it flicking planes with this nigga fucking plane. I'ma really like an angry man, know my name ain't. Nickname was ain't, I'ma pull out with the train, ain't. I'm tired of these making flicking. Next one is making flicking playing. You know I say that making flicking. You know that's what I read. Making flicking, blicking, blicking. Hit that, lit, lit. Why you? Are you mad or not? Bop, 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 bop. One of your favorite YouTubers just about to curse, but you're like, let me just not say nothing. I ain't trying to get myself mad. It's multiple times, guys. Me, your favorite YouTuber. Almost came before in the video when I first started YouTube. When I first started on my YouTube channel, it was multiple times almost cursed in the video. It's multiple times the boy actually got mad and said the curse word on the channel. But now I don't even care. I just let it all loose. I say how I feel. You know that's real. So when I get mad and I'm about to curse, I'm like, you know what? I ain't even gonna stop myself. Let me just let it fly. Cause y'all playing on my top now. Yeah, I used to watch myself, but now I just let it all out. You know why I got that clout? When someone says, "Oh, you trying to take my video for the clout?" Girl, you never had clout. What the heck? You don't even got clout. You see me upload it, you see how many views I got? Because you know why? I'm cut like this. This stuff that would really get me mad if I upload a video and then don't get no views on it. So someone upload the same video as last, the same thing I was doing, and if you don't let me get tight, I'ma get tight. Alright guys, I'm gonna tell you right now, for this thumbnail, you're gonna see some random skins. That's not the skins we wear in the video. Alright, so the only one skin that you're gonna see that looks up like the skin we're wearing is the Stampy Long Nose skin. So that's the skin I will actually wear. See, look at my skin. Y'all know the original skin I have. But right, for this thumbnail, for this first video, it's gonna be random skin. It's gonna be some random skin. But hopefully Minecraft lets me pick use my skin. When the girl playing on top and she talk about your breath, you stink. And she ain't talk about your attitude. When she said your body odor stink. But you know Would you smell yourself? Would you smell dripped up? You smell clean hair. You stink me. Not I'm not even gonna say me. Someone that I know. Cause you coming in here for it. No, you're not coming in here. Watch. You're just coming in being no. Okay. I'm like, alright. Now it's time to fight. Oh my god, people are calling me. Damn. What at my door for? Whoa!
Thank you. sourcing how we drip like water. Beat it up, know how to make she drip like water. Say she love my style and my fragrance. Huh? Let's vacation, take you where you sink shit. Tell me the location.
I can make a trip, huh? Like water, fucking up a couple commas. I remember they ain't want us. Now we them niggas make a lick.